I'm back with Rochelle, who is a PM with the Customer Service Insights Group, and he is going to walk us through the sentiment driver analysis for Omnichannel that's going to help supervisors understand what is driving the sentiment of their customers and what is making them happy and unhappy overall. Rochelle?
Hi, thanks, Leslie. So just to provide some additional context, one of the capabilities that we released last year was real-time sentiment analysis. And one of the gaps that we're looking to address in that capability today was providing some additional detail into what some of the key items are that are driving end customer sentiment, either up or down. And so here we have the Omnichannel administration application where the admin can go in and opt into real-time customer sentiment. And if they haven't done so already, they would opt in here. And by opting in, this displays another toggle, which enables them to opt into sentiment drivers reporting within the Omnichannel Insights template application. And so once they've opted into real-time customer sentiment analysis, the admin can also opt into sentiment drivers reporting through the Omnichannel Admin Center. And so there are some minimum data requirements in order to opt in. This is about 10 chats per day minimum within their Omnichannel org, and we don't presume this will be an issue for most customers. And so once they've opted in here, then the admin can navigate to our documentation where we have some additional information on how to go about downloading and installing a template application. Due to the fact that this reporting is a preview capability right now, there's a separate template application for the admin to download, which they would download from the link here. Once they've downloaded the template application, they would follow the same steps that they would have followed previously to install the Omnichannel template app, which are listed here in the docs as well. And so following that download, all of the steps will be the exact same, where the admin can go install the template application, configure it, and share it out to supervisors. After that piece is complete, supervisors will be able to see the Omnichannel Insights template application with the additional reporting for sentiment drivers. And so I have this up already here, and we can walk through some of the new visuals as well. These are the topics that are impacting sentiment. As you can see, they're in preview here. And this is shown with demo data for now, since our demo organization doesn't have chat transcripts that a customer may have. So the main items here are the topics, which are generated daily, that a customer can see. They can see the corresponding sentiment scores for all of the chat transcripts that are within this topic and the conversation occurrence. And so we're using AI to identify the topics from each of the chat transcripts. And based on that, we extract them out, show the corresponding sentiment, the conversation occurrence, and enable the supervisors to filter by impact. Here they can see the greatest impacting topics listed first, followed by the negatively impacting topics, followed by the most positively impacting topics listed at the bottom, depending on how it's sorted out. The topics that are greatest impacting sentiment negatively are the ones that, for example, if chat transcripts pertaining to Wi-Fi connections are overall have a higher negative sentiment, then they will show a corresponding impact score in comparison to the overall chat transcript sentiment. They'll be driving sentiment down. And so with each of the topics, they're able to see some keywords associated with the topics, and they can also see how that sentiment score has trended throughout the course of the week. And so if we're looking at Wi-Fi connection, for example, it started off at the beginning of the week with a high sentiment, and throughout the week it trended down. And as a result of that, the impact is greater for Wi-Fi connection issues. And so based on that, supervisors can look into each of the topics that are driving their end customer sentiment up or down and make active decisions on which ones to address first. So these are the primary capabilities in the new visuals. And we look forward to hearing feedback from customers as well on this. So back to you, Leslie.
Thanks, Rochelle. And did we cover any of the prerequisites that are needed in order to install?
Yeah, so the primary prerequisites, one, we require a minimum of 10 chats daily within their Omnichannel organization. And then the other prerequisite is they will have to go and download the preview template application, which is available here in documentations at this link. and install that template application following the steps. And once it's installed, they'll share it out to the admins will share it out to supervisors. And so those are the two main prereqs in order to use this feature.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Please like our video. Let us know if there's additional detail you would like to have on this particular topic or others. And we appreciate you walking us through this, Rochelle. Thank you.
Thanks.